This is KNEB.TV weather from the KNEB Storm Center, your trusted source for weather.
Well, very quiet weather continues here across the region. Not much going on tonight. Clear skies out there. A very warm day today. Will give way to a comfortable evening, and overnight, temps fall down into the mid-50s for lows. So a very quiet forecast continues. Unfortunately, if you don't like hot weather, well, we don't have good news for you, as hot temps are coming, and we have little, if any, rain as we look to be in a long-term pattern here of above normal temperatures and below normal precip. 84 yesterday for a high after a morning low of 42 degrees. Nothing in the rain gauge, still holding on to just a trace for the month. And we're now down to just a couple of hundredths above normal, 11 hundredths for the year, as we're pretty much gone with all of our surplus here in the region. Hottest temperatures are up here in portions of the Dakotas, rather. We have very, very mild temperatures in these areas, temperatures 80s and 90s. We're getting that warm air sliding down into our region as well. Temperatures here in the 80s across the panhandle of Nebraska and southeastern portions of Wyoming. The only exception, Cheyenne at 78. Nearly 90 there in Valentine. Winds are very light this evening, under 10 miles an hour of the evening for whatever you have planned outdoors. Futurecast is quiet. There's very little happening here across the region. A high cloud may skirt past. That is it. Low temperatures overnight only going down into the 50s tonight, low to mid-50s. Some areas having a hard time falling below 60 in the northern portions of the region. And tomorrow, kind of a broken record. We have a few high-level clouds come across the area. That is about it. It is going to be very quiet here across the region. And we see late tomorrow night into early Saturday morning a couple of clouds build in. That is about it. And highs tomorrow are going deep into the 90s for many of us. Upper 90s, not out of the question, near 100 there in Valentine tomorrow. So it looks like it's going to be a very hot day tomorrow and maybe a touch hotter on Saturday. Certainly no precip coming here over the next 36 hours. It is going to be clear and dry. 53 overnight for a low tonight with clear skies. Tomorrow it is sunny and downright hot. 95 degrees are expected high. Light winds again tomorrow. That forecast continues into Saturday with upper 90s again possible. Sunday maybe a touch cooler as we dial back just 5 or 6 degrees into the upper 80s, only to go back into the low to mid 90s for Monday through Thursday of next week. And again, little if any precip on the way.